Hello students, in this question we have to tell which type of cell division can be described as non-reductive. So let's see the meiosis.